Pennsylvania locks up too many kids for first-time and low-level offenses.
That was the conclusion of a statewide task force which looked into the juvenile justice system. It also says that black youth are disproportionately taken from their homes and charged as adults. The task force is recommending changes to reduce the number of juveniles locked up, including raising the minimum age that young people can be tried as adults and using more community-based interventions.